This should be easy. Why? This card is too fast. Miss. Great. Oh, swag. Nice. Old team. What the fuck? You fucking noob. Great. Yo, what's up? Yeah, so I'm racing my former teammate. So this Racer's Edge Army was the team I came from. It's been pretty nice. Oh, he came back. Okay. Yeah, this is my previous team. Nice. Man, that other season was toxic. Every two races, there was a hacker. Or maybe every race. Sometimes every race, sometimes in one race, there are three hackers, two hackers. So stupid. Top 100 has like 35 to 40 hackers. It's not exactly American. I mean, players are there all over the world, but the leader and the other associates are American. So that's why. That club is doing better than LU2. We left because it was dying and, you know, nobody was taking any initiative. Man, I love Terzo. It's a very nice car. It's like Icona on steroids. Miss. Yeah. Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. I just get the nitro sometimes. When I'm racing against aliens, yes, I do brake after every landing to save that extra 360. But now, I mean, I can't see them in the map, so it's fine. Oh yeah, maybe that's how I can stop the brake from in that Class S Cup. After that ramp, you know, you need to take another that spiral ramp after that jump. I always go extra 362 three times. I'll try that. I'll try double tap. Because single tap doesn't work. Haha, Thunder Zeus, your buddy. The Class S Elite Cup. You know, after the tunnel, you go right and then there is a ramp where you do 360 and then you, when you land, you do shockwave on that spiral ramp. Yeah, that one. Wow, the acceleration is same of these two cars. Okay. Yeah, I did. I look again. I still have 2 days now. I think I have it. Let me check. It should be in Messenger. So see, my stream, it is coming as full screen, right? So this is a DU recorder. This does full screen. Mobizen and all the other recorders, they have a small window. I don't know why. It's pretty annoying. Yeah. See this extra 360. Yeah, okay. Let me try it one more time. Okay, got it. We'll try. Yeah, that extra 360 is annoying. Sometimes it just wrecks you. See, we got this decal. After tunnel, use blue nitro. Okay. Why? And then there is this ugly one too. This one, which everybody got. This one was for, I think, top 1% or something. Every decal on this car looks ugly. Okay. Again, the Thunder ZS guy is here. That's fine. Decal doesn't do anything. I mean, I tried all color combinations on this car. Every color combination sucks. Get lost. Just. So I will try something. See this part. Okay, it doesn't work that way. So what I noticed is there was one Legends player who took that same route which I did, and he did not lose speed at all. And meanwhile, I just lost speed. It came to 302. No, he used yellow nitro. He used yellow nitro and he did not lose speed over there. That's who I thought, okay, you can try that, but it doesn't work that way. Aperta. In Aperta series. See, usually I do this. This is kind of the fastest, but with Aperta, since its nitro is not that good, it finishes halfway. Yeah, I don't know, man. These players, they don't lose speed at all on turns, on anything. It's very hard to catch them. That top 100 was hell. Every race there is a hacker. Okay, but I am gonna play now for some time because I have to sleep in like half an hour. I have to work tomorrow morning early. So I'll play for half an hour and then maybe I can join your stream. Oh, okay then. That was bad. That was a bad call. Who's this dude? Whoa. Yeah, I usually take the left route, but I was trying something new. And it backfired. Yeah, sometimes you get air and you get a lot of speed. That's why in Shen City you can do that. And you get additional speed. But not over here, I guess. Oops. Sorry, man. Yeah. The bump at the wall. Man, that poor guy got KD. For no reason. I didn't mean to KO him, but you know, he just came in the way. Man, this car is overrated. Great. I'm just gonna leave. I'm not gonna even race this guy. I'm just gonna quit this. Now next track with Tryon, I'll get Pantheon Split. Man, no, the point gain is like 1 point. That doesn't do anything to me. I get bored racing alone. Yeah, this is okay. See, this guy F1 Arush, this Evo, that guy is the one who complained about Storm KOing him. And the other day, as you saw in my stream, he was ramming me. But I mean, this should be a fairly easy win, since this is a top speed track. Oh yeah, the first guy. Wait, why are you braking, man? So I take this route because I mean it keeps my speed. This guy, the first guy. Now see, as I approach him, he'll play dirty. See? You can't catch a tree on bait. Nah, he can't catch up to a tree on this track. Yeah, I'm going at almost 400 constant. He can't even come close to me. You know, every other time when I use Tryon, I get Pantheon Split. Or that stupid San Francisco track. Yeah, he's just gonna go crying now. Yeah, let's see how much that burn was. Oh, okay, 8 seconds. I should beat him in Pantheon Split with this car. He'll just uninstall game. Man, again? 4 people, but I'll do this because there is a Chiron. 6-star. I think he would be a touch drive bot. Let's see where he goes. Aha. Oh, no. But he's not drifting. Man, I expected a tough fight from that Chiron. Today on Cheater Report channel on Discord, I reported at least 12 hackers. And all of them are in top 100. It sucks. Yeah, I can do that. Okay, let's try. What I have noticed is that, I mean, when there is a crowd over there, the shockwave over here really helps. Well, I can do this, but I usually get KO'd, you know, over here. What? He's lost? I think they are just bots. TGN is bot. Man, I love this car. Yeah, usually when there are people around me, I just shockwave first to get ahead. Because even the orange nitro, you can really reach top speed. Yeah. Man, I love this car. I have maxed the acceleration and nitro for this one. And I think 3 epics on handling. Nothing on nitro, nothing on top speed. Yeah, this is my color combination. Blue with yellow. Back turn. But the good thing about this car is it reaches top speed pretty quickly and it stays there. And even if you you know, drift or do something, it drifts at like 270. That's pretty nice. See the, yeah, it drastically slows down speed. This car comes a long way from 1 star to 5 star. 1 star, it is so pathetic. The nitro is like a fart. Oh, this would be challenging. I like his pearl color scheme too. How many stars is your Pagani? I'll use my Pagani next. Whoa. Okay. There's a Chiran in the house. Okay, let me show you the power of 6-star Pagani after this car is done with. Bad turn. That Chiran is coming behind me, it's hunting me down. Oh, he wrecked. Why do I have a poor connection? I'm sitting next to my router. Like, router is next besides me. Okay. Okay, I'll use this tomorrow. Let me show you this. So I don't have import parts on Nitro on this, but still it is 85. So it's pretty much like unlimited Nitro. And it's pretty nice. Yeah, it's a lot. Like, you'll see now, it never ends. You can go the entire track with Nitro. I think with import parts it will go to 87. And the acceleration is 80 point something, and the top speed is, I think, 379. That's pretty nice. See, now see how this Nitro never ends. Sad. You can, it will come soon, I guess. There should be a car hunt soon for this or the 918. See, now I won't disengage this. Now let's see till where it goes. Sad. Its handling is not as good as the Aparta. Oh shit. Physics fail averted. Yeah, you know how those car hunts are, right? 400 races and you'll get like 30 blueprints. Even the shockwave lasts forever. See? Yeah, that's true. I mean, you should have come to play like last month. There were Chiron packs and Regera packs. With them, they had 918 and Pagani packs. I mean, all of them were multi-packs, like how it is in the event. That is when I six-starred my Pagani. I six-starred my Pagani and five-starred my Chiron at the same time. Yeah, good man. I just have enough for 5 stars. Okay, now look. This Nitro will never end. I can go straight everywhere. See? And this single Nitro never ends. Like, look how... Yep. Hey, Nisho, what's up? Man, I reached Legend League today, finally. That Masters League. Every race there was a hacker. Man, I love Pagani. See the Nitro, never ending. Yeah, man. 420. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Did you see my video on that Facebook group in which I took that entire track of Rome using Corvette? With just Perfect Nitro. I almost completed that entire track on Perfect Nitro. I said, okay, let's just try it out. What's the harm in it? I'll share that video with you. Oh, that JSQ member, I'm gonna hunt him down now. I'll show you the power of Nitro King Pagani. Now, Apartha might beat this car in handling, but I don't think that is enough. I mean, you see the Nitro on this car. It's never ending. Yeah, I don't think, I mean, at 6 stars, maybe it has a chance. Nothing, I don't know why this happens all the time. This car thinks that it's Spider-Man. Still, I'm gonna beat this guy. Yeah, run as fast as you can. This car is Evo killer, easily. Evo doesn't stand a chance against this car. Even after the wreck, I beat that guy. Always take the right. Right pedal roll is faster. Yeah, I know. I was trying out something. I was trying to see if I can continuously put that nitro and just trust the handling on it. Yeah, let me take GS. I hope I get that track, I'll show you what I meant. I'm using 67. Oh great, not this track. That guy is good. Chaudhary. That green Pagani. Of course, I can't keep up to him. Oh, 5-star. Why ram me? So I don't know why people go on the left route. Great, sad, waste. Yeah, catch me if you can, bro. Oh, both of them red. Is that sad? Did I do it right now? Sad. I had high hopes on that guy. Yeah. But I do not know if that is faster than the inner one. Have to test it out. Everything same, just the two things. So when you are wall riding, just tap the brake. Zeus taught me that. So when you're wall riding, just keep on tapping the brake and your nitro gets recharged on that. So you can use that further on. Usually after a wall, there is a ramp. So you can charge up the nitro and then just fire it up later on. Fuck you guys. Yeah, come at me, bro. Wow, those guys cannot catch a GS. Yeah, it's very sick. Like, I can't even see them on the map. They were very nice cars. Man, Evo is much better than GS. Maybe these guys just thought that, you know, oh, this guy is a GS. Yeah, yeah, blah, blah, blah. They're getting smoked. Let's see. Oh yeah, but at least VLF, man, VLF should have put some competition. Guess not. Yeah. Alright, time to smoke. Oh, cave heat. Maybe not. Man, you know, even though all of these cars are good, I still love F12. F12 is the best. It has amazing top speed, amazing nitro, handling is a little iffy, but who cares? Even the acceleration is average, so that's fine. Yeah, after this race I'll stop. I'll sleep now. I have to go to work tomorrow. I'll join your stream. Ha ha! Okay, Corvette versus Corvette. Oh wow! He 360 me. Great. Where is that Corbett who KO'd me? This guy? I'm gonna kill him. You're gonna be D-E-A-D. No, that's a Huracan. Touch drive. So he 360 KO'd me, that Corvette, and then he wrecked himself. That's sad. He just played himself. That DJ Khaled meme. Congratulations, you just played yourself. Who was that guy? Oh, this guy, okay. Sad. Alright, I think that would be it for today. Thank you guys for joining. It was a pleasure. Bye-bye.